Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the Bay Area Sports Saturday with Mauricio Stillman on this, the first week of February. It's Tuesday, February 2nd, 2021. We have Groundhog Day, Valentine's Day, Christmas Day, and all kinds of great stuff in the world in Northern California. So it's February 2nd, 2021. Let's talk about the sports. But first, here is special guest is Austin Welch. Say hello. Good afternoon, Austin Welch.
Hello. Good afternoon, everybody. How are you doing?
Good. How about you?
Good. Okay, what are we going to talk about
first? First, let's talk about the Golden State Warriors.
Okay. What? If you don't mind asking, who won that game from that other night?
Saturday night. Golden State Warriors 118-91 to beat the Detroit Pistons.
Alrighty. Yep. For the Golden State Warriors, they did good in that game. And I did not watch it. I did not watch it for that night because I was doing something else. And yeah, so they did good. They did their best, and that is it. But now for the Golden State Warriors is on tonight. What time is it gonna be on?
7:10 on tonight, maybe.
And who is the other team we're taking on?
We'll host the Boston Celtics, and the Boston Celtics are a good team, huh?
Who is at home in this game tonight?
Oh, is that on the well at home? Where is at home? Celtics, where is Celtics at home, huh?
I kind of think the Golden State Warriors is at home tonight, taking on Boston. And what do you think is gonna be the final score in this game tonight?
I think it's gonna be 124-110.
On who?
Warriors will beat the Celtics tonight. 124-110.
Okay, sounds good to know. And what is next to talk about, Mauricio?
Let's talk about the 49ers and the rest of season.
Okay, well, for the 49ers, and once again, we need guys back, like Nick Bosa, Brandon Ayuk, Richard Sherman, the quarterback Jimmy Garoppolo, and also for the rest of the players, we need them back to be 100% healthy for next time to perform out onto the field. And we will get those guys back in a heartbeat, and we will get things going during the offseason and also into the games when it comes back around. So we just need to wait and see what Coach Shanahan and the manager John Lynch what they're going to do for the 49ers organization to do better and to be healthy, and we need guys back, and we will do what we need to do to win some games. And that is about it for the Niners organization. By Shanahan and Lynch, will do their best to make this San Francisco 49ers to be better and ever and be tough and to be tough and talented, and that worries strong. And we will do better and go back into the playoffs and back in the Super Bowl for the Niners. We lost by the Tennessee Chiefs in 2019. We lost by them in the Super Bowl. So we will do our best for next time, for next year, for the Niners organization for next time. So for the time being, we're just going to wait until the season comes back up again for the Niners. And also that goes the same for the Raiders team. They need to do better for John Gruden. And they also need guys back healthy also. So I am going to leave a shout out to the Raiders to do better for next time. Okay, and that is it. So what is next to talk about?
Baseball.
Okay, well, we got baseball is coming back for this year in 2021. And that is for all 30 teams, and also for the Oakland A's and the San Francisco Giants. We cannot wait for the Oakland season, and the San Francisco season will come up for baseball. I know for the Giants, they will do better, be healthy, no more hurt players, and let's get back in the postseason, back into the playoffs, and back into the World Series for the Giants. They have done it in 2010, in 2012, and 2014. Those are the odd, even years. They have done it from before. And I can't wait for them to get back into it when baseball comes back around for this year. We cannot wait who is going to be the new guys is coming to the team and who is going to be our old, who we know. And I know we're going to have a former Dodger is going to come to the Giants organization by under Gabe Clapper. So we're just going to wait and find out, and we will let you know until that sport comes back up. Okay, and that is it.
Okay, that's it. This has been Bay Area Sports Afternoon, Mauricio Stillman. Let's do it on Thursday. How's that sound?
Yep, let's do it on Thursday.
We're going to preview that Super Bowl weekend. How cool is that, Austin? Welch?
Yep, sounds great. The Super Bowl between Patrick Mahomes and Tom. The Super Bowl is coming up for Patrick Mahomes and for Tom Brady. And Mahomes is a young guy, and he is only 25 years old of age for Mahomes. He is that good. He is that talented, and we cannot wait for him to go back at it with Tom Brady and the Tampa Bay Bucks. So good luck, Mahomes. Good luck. I will wish you luck in this game, Mahomes, and you will do good and be talented, and let's beat Tom Brady and the Bucks. Let's beat them. Beat them in your own game, in your passing game, in your running game. Get to them early. Get after to the ball on offense and defense. Move it and let's punch it into Tampa Bay's throat. I don't know when was the last time Tampa Bay has done it. I don't know how long they've done it. I know you, the Chiefs fans, you have done it in 2019 and took it from San Francisco. We cannot wait for you to do it again for this year and take it from Tom Brady and the Bucks. Mahomes, good luck. And you will get a whole lot of that because you are that damn good and you are that talented, my friend. Do what you need to do. You are only 25 years old. You are a young pup by that age. Okay, you have a great day, and let's make it a great day. Be safe, be healthy, and be who you are every day in life. Okay, so you have a great afternoon, and we will see you later.
Okay, so the steward does say, have a good one and tell them.
If you love the Bay Area Sports by Austin and Mauricio, and we will see you next time.
Have a great day, everybody. Take care.